Hello, friends. Exilio here. So, it's the time. We're gonna select the two winners for two S tier skin and two S tier accessory. Yeah, you can select any S tier skin from the shop and any S tier accessory from the shop. All right. Okay, I need to say something. A lot of people participate in the interviews, but only a few of them send me the IDs to my email. Why are you not interested in the skins or what? I think most of them don't know that they need to send the skin to the to my email, or I don't know. Because only 18 people send me the IDs to the emails, but we had in the interviews, we had like 500 players that send that complete the interviews. A lot of them got selected. I don't know why they don't send me the ID to the email. But well, next time, no? I think they just don't know, or I don't know. Okay, gonna select now the two winners, right? And stay onto the end of this video because I have something to say. All right? Okay, let's go. First winner. Where? Okay, let's select the winners. First winner is chan. Let's see. Okay, here we go. The first winners. Congratulations. All right, let's select the second winner here. Really quick. Okay, second winner. Ta-da! Okay, congratulations for the second winner. Okay, and that's it. Okay, I need to say something. I will contact the winners in the game or in the email. And I will ask them if they want one tier skin plus accessory, or they want a gift card of $50. For the App Store or the Play Store, up to them what they want. Okay, and the other thing, we will have another giveaway, another interview thing by tomorrow or Monday, maybe. I will see, but it will be another giveaway with an interview thing. It will be sponsored by NetEase because they will give me money to post it. So I will use money to do the giveaway. All right. And the last thing, I need to say something for the people. Some people are so crazy or so stupid. I don't know. They come and like, why you are doing all those giveaway? This is a scam or something like that. First thing is, NetEase watch my videos because I'm in the Identify Star program. So they watch my video because they need review the videos. And they review all the videos for the people that are in the Identify Star program because they pay money to the people that are in the Identify Star program. So they review the video. They watch the video of the YouTuber that are in that program. All right. So you think I will say this interview is by NetEase or this giveaway is sponsored by NetEase or something like that? If it's not true, people are so dumb. I mean, what the fuck? I have been doing this for long time from the beginning of the channel. Why the other YouTubers don't do it? I don't know. Because they only want to keep the money for them, maybe. But I don't care, and I just give back to the subscriber. I use the money they give me and I do the giveaway by myself. So that's it. There is nothing more. Also, you can see the from the email that they send to the select player, you can see easily that this that those email are official from NetEase. Very easy. Yeah, very easy. You can see that those email are from NetEase. So those players, I mean those people that comment those stupid things, I don't know. I don't know what to say because I don't want to offend someone, but I think think twice before you post a comment that make you look stupid. Alright? Alright. I will contact the player. I will ask them if they want the S-tier skin plus accessory S-tier in the game, or if they want a $50 gift card for the App Store or the Play Store. Okay, each winner will get one S-tier skin and accessory, alright? For the people that don't know win, it's okay. We're gonna have a lot of giveaways here. The next one is tomorrow or Monday. Stay tuned. Right? Congratulations to the winner and thank you to all the people that participated in the interviews. Okay. Okay. I had to say something before I leave, before I end this video. Why NetEase does all, I mean, do all those interviews? Because they are a gaming company. They need to know what the player preference for games. Okay, they need to know what people like on games, what type of game they like, what gender. Everything. I mean, they are a gaming company. That's why they do all those interviews. It's not that hard to understand. They do those interviews because they need to know what people like on games, what type of game people like, and those things for their upcoming game. That's it. It's not hard to understand. And all the companies do that. The one way or other way. I mean, they do that all the time. Okay? Well, that's it. That's all. See you later. Bye bye. I've been watching you.